Is this your home, Arisen? It seems the dragon left many injured in its wake. Of the inn to rest a while.
Well, Madeline, this is a fine bit of fortune.
Fie, what to do, what to do.
If only there was some hero to aid a poor... Oh, I know you. You took up steel and drove the dragon. And of course you know me. I come here now and... you do recall me, yes? Madeline, ravishing beauty of legend and song? Well, no matter. I've bigger problems. These are dark days, so terrible as to And yet, just when I need the aid of one both... Truly, fortune means us to partner together. Don't you agree? Only a... You will be my savior true. And with that, we must be off. I trust you know of the encampment outside the village. I must travel there with all speed, but the wilds are perilous. Would you see me there safe? Your health.
Hold Leave on. It to me.
We share these roads with traveling peddlers.
Aha, gold!
Goblin!
Now there's a fine treat.
I will protect you, Vincent.
Did it!
Safest on the roads. Anytime.
Hold a moment.
Leave it to
There's
me.
There's art here.
I'll heal your wounds.
I shall restore your health. Hold on. We'll find ore among the crags that litter this place. The Duke could stand to commission some new roads.
Now there's a fine treat. Success! And all thanks goes to your fine work. We'd best be inside, don't you think? This may sound untoward, but have you aught in the way of corn? Please, I must make for the capital, but times are dark. It's a terrible curse being poor. Times are, it takes all I have just to keep the tears. Will you spare some gold? I would repay you, of course, at some point. Most likely. I am so very much in love with you at this moment. A woman's heart is a dangerous creature, but you. Oft has it been said, a poor life is a happy one. If ever fortune sees you to Grand Sorin and me to setting up my shop, you'll find naught but the finest wares here. Find naught but the finest wares here.
I feel more familiar with this quest now.
Ever a pleasure.
We are a vagabond people, born in a drifting world. We come from the Rift. Touch a Rift stone and you can guide a new pawn.
We can safeguard. Have your pick. Any you like. What will it be today?
Thank you.
What will it be today? 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 Have your pick. And you come again soon.
Is everything in order, Master? May our paths cross again.
Oh.
A rift stone. Strange power emanates from within. Touch a rift stone and you can guide a new...
We can safeguard. Have your pick. Any you like. What will it be today? Understood.
Well, sturdy, this place. We can see monsters for leagues on the open shore, and they us in turn. The view extends for leagues along the shore. Plants of all kinds grow at the tree's feet, like so many verdant children. Who knows what lies in wait? Best proceed with caution. Is safest on the roads. Hold on.
Wolf-hunted packs!
that would target the Arisen of mine.
Through here.
We can see monsters for leagues on the open shore, and they are in turn. can see monsters for leagues on the open shore, and they us in turn. Let's have a look at that rise in the land. There may be aught to harvest. The lay of the land defies conventional travel. Let us climb and leap as we must. We can likely pass through here. Are you all right, Master? We share these roads with traveling peddlers, guardsmen, and other folk. The roads are safer than the brush. Still, we'd best stay wary. Roots of this sort of tree oft yield useful herbs and other plants. Safest on the roads. Perhaps we'll find ore among the crags that litter this place. The Duke could stand to commission some new roads. Well sturdy, this place. We are a vagabond people, born in a drifting world. We come from the rift.
We can safeguard. Have your pick, in you lie. What will it be today? Understood.
Built to keep out goblins, I should think. This encampment serves as a fine bulwark against monsters. The road splits here. Let's be doubly sure of which will see us to our destination. Care to find out where this path leads? Wolves!
Who knows but lies in wait. Let's proceed with caution.
We're apt to meet bandits and thieves as oft as peddlers, Master. Be watchful. There may be aught here. Let me see. Keep watch for falling rocks as we walk the slopes, Master.
Check 'em, boys.
We're apt to meet bandits and thieves as oft as peddlers, Master. Be watchful. Keep watch for falling rocks as we walk the slopes, Master.
On my way!
Armed bandits are in.
Check 'em, boys!
Target the arisen a mine. Counter after they strike.
Who knows what lies in wait? Best proceed with caution.
We're apt to meet bandits and thieves as oft as peddlers, Master. Be watchful.
Come here.
I will protect you, Arisen. Wait for an opening. Think well before striking. To meet bandits and thieves as oft as peddlers, Master. Be watchful. Keep watch for falling rocks as we walk the slopes, Master.
Before striking.
Who knows what lies in wait? Let's proceed with caution.
We're apt to meet bandits and thieves as oft as peddlers, Master. Be watchful. Keep watch for falling rocks as we walk the slopes, Master. Armed rogues!
Check 'em, boys!
Arisen, I'm at your side. Find an opening, then strike! Then let the smoke suffer and leave it to me.
Fresh meat.
Come looking for a
then
fight.
Then let this boat offer a grand strike.
No.
Meat.
Armed rogue. Counter after they strike. Find an opening, then strike. They attack in quick succession. It is a troubling foe.
Sick 'em, boys! Sick 'em, boys!
What a gag! They're armed, Master! Do not just attack blindly. They attack in quick succession!
Thank you. fresh meat.
I was clumsy. They're armed, Master. Counter after they strike. Hit well before striking. They attack in quick succession. I'm on my way.
Hold nothing back!
What a gag! Armed bandits arisen! Arisen, I'm at your side. I'll go at once. I cannot move! Foe!
you come here.
Fresh meat.
I was clumsy. Armed rogues. I'll go at once. Human foes may fight as fiercely as any monster if pressed. Any that will target the Arisen among you.
Hell!
risen. I am at your side.
Hunted packs. They're armed, Master.
Armed bandits arisen.
Why have you come here?
I will protect you, arisen.
Why have you come?
Ah!
Why have you come here?
Thank you.
can see it. Have your pick. What would it be? Understood.
Will be. We'll meet at the Way Castle. Till then, I bid you rest.
Built to keep out goblins, I should think. This looks interesting. This encampment serves as a fine bulwark against monsters. Nature is unbridled here. It's quite a pleasant corner. The road splits here. We're doubly sure of which will see us to our destination.
Armed bandits have risen!
Ugh! passage!
We could be ambushed. Stay alert.
Who knows what lies in wait? Let's proceed with caution.
The land rife with spots where useful materials may hide. A waterfall. Mind the depth of the water, Arisen.
Master! Wolves!
Closer than I'd imagined. Follow this road north and we'll hit Gran Sorin.
I trust you rest.
We may like it, but fear not.
I've gained quest knowledge.
Let us go!
Quite the grand structure. Away castle, perhaps.
Protect the cart!
Take no chances, men. Cut them down on sight.
Stay at the cart's side. Watch both ground and sky for threats.
This pass is a nest for every manner of foul beast, Sir Arisen. No man can say from where they will strike.
We must keep it aground.
They come from above. Ready yourselves.
Find an awaiting and strike.
We cannot allow
Rounded their easy prey. Watch ahead. bird, perhaps?
None may touch the Arisen!
Watch for falling rocks on the path ahead, Captain.
Leave it to me.
The path.
Now, bring fire! All beasts! We have triumphed! Stay at the cart's side!
The path diverges.
Stand clear!
Incense! Do not interrupt! It hates fire!
Find an opening, then strike!
Now! My fire is yours!
This will restore a bit of health.
Don't stop! We're exposed here!
Keep an eye turned to the shadows.
I'm eager to see you.
Grand Sorin's gatesmen.
We're near half between the encampment and the capital, I thought.
Strength in numbers,
Arisen.
Leave it to me.
Imposing structure before it fell, I'm sure. We share these roads with traveling peddlers, guardsmen, and other folk. Gran Sorin, capital of Gransis. Shall we enter, Arisen?
We've arrived. Well done, men. A Hydra's head is a war proud.
Good.
This way leads...
I'll make for the castle directly to offer my report to his grace. I'll have word sent for you, friend. Pray, sojourn in the capital a while. To the castle main! Step lively!
Ah, fortune smiles upon me. I am called Mason. Now you're come to the capital a conquering hero, you'll be needing all... My word to you? Begin with the pawns. Inquire about them here in Grand. Their kinds woven tight into the fate.
I've gained quest knowledge.
Thank you.